guys, I'm Erin. With spring in full bloom outside, I've got a super cute way to bring some spring inside. To make it easier, gather all your materials in one place before you start. You can cut a few layers of paper at once to save time. Be careful with the tissue paper, you only need a tiny bit of glue. Take some cues from nature and arrange your leaves and flowers randomly on the branch so it looks natural. If you enjoyed this video, please share and subscribe. Thanks!